No, I'll ask if I do, but we are fine now. We know what to do. So we're fine for now.
Knowing is half battle.
Huh?
Knowing is half the battle. Like knowing what to do.
Yeah.
That is half the battle.
Yeah.
The problem is the other half is executing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, this whoa, sad. How did you do that?
I don't even know.
I got hacks.
Wow.
Just saying.
We're helping you.
I know, but still, I got that's like hacks anyway, dude.
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh, I need your assistance, Sec. There we go, Sec.
Oh.
Well.
I worked there.
Well. I might need your assistance again.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Ines. Oh.
There you go. This is highly counterproductive. Oh, sorry, I wasn't ready. Oh.
Oh, I need to chip. I need to chip on the phone. Mm. Yeah.
There you go. Throw it on the pile.
Oh, we still need that.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, we might need that foot block for the walk.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Just had some very good dinner.
Welcome back.
Thank you. We had breaded chicken with what's it called? The with ham and cheese.
Oh, we need this guy to go down.
Yeah. Stop.
Stop it! No. Come back down, you dumbass.
Okay. Well, let's see how this goes. Let's see.
I fought you.
Let's see if I can see anything.
Oh, no, man. We need the bird.
Oh shit. Hang on. Oh, dumb shit.
Oh.
Oh, got it.
Now what?
Hmm.
Anyway, back to more Pokemon commands.
Go down.
Where are you, Wurmple?
Go down.
Two, three, and boom. And that one is gone.
This is frustrating. Again.
Oh. Fucking bird.
No, just kill it.
No. Oh crap.
If it went down?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, let's let it kill us real quick. What? Really? Really? There. Go to your god darn thing. Or, there you go.
Oh! I'll follow you.
So it's time to decide what name I should give.
Now we for him.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Alright.
Wait, don't go yet. Just go. Man.
Okay.
What's the name of this one?
What a phenomenal performance! Oh,
oh.
What should I name this one?
Darn. Oh, fine. Oh!
Oops, I didn't even name it.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, what? Oh, that was luck. Oh, somehow... Oh, I know what to
do. Wait.
What? Yeah. Oh, not that again. Oh.
Ah!
Yeah.
Oh.
Game computer. Be very careful.
Well.
Oh my gosh, also.
Are you serious? May have bite. Oh no. Let's go. Okay. At the boss thing, right? At the boss, right?
No, this is the second one.
Oh, damn it. We're getting there though, we're getting there. Whee! This is fun.
Whee!
The hell?
Okay,
Oh my goodness gracious!
Yeah. I do think I would speedrun this game. Oh god.
Yeah.
Whoever speedruns this game, I respect you. This game is like holy shit.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh yeah. Oh no.
Oh.
Brutal Plus. How about you play this game, Scrub? Oh, that's safe. She's lucky. I know, right? You should be. Okay.
No! Oh my god, I hate
everything! Oh, I could've had it! The follow. Not the boss time.
Yep, boss time now. It's
not really a boss fight, but
yeah.
Yes, it is. The hell? Hello.
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 The hell?
Wow.
Because it crashed on me.
Oh.
Like,
I tried to mute my mic,
but then people
were
like, no, I'm just crashing.
Hey guys, one that shit I wear. You're from this game.
Oh. Piggy!
Piggy.
Oh. Oh boy. That's hard. Oh.
You know
what? Yeah, move one of the other ones.
There we go.
There we go. Come on, Piggy, we can do this. Yay!
Piggy Senpai! Oh!
Thank you! Worst time possible for you guys. Oh! Ow! Ah! Oh! But at least we're at the... Oh! Oh, not! Really? The other one. Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah. Now.
Wow. Mm.
Darn.
Zach, press the button. Press the button. All right. Okay, one's down.
Oh. Oh. There we go. There you go. Oh no. I'm taking back this. Oh. Okay. Oh, where to go? Okay, that's... Okay, hang on.
No, be for me!
Oh, yeah. That kind of way.
You won't make it. Not for you. There we go. Yeah, we won't make it.
Wow.
Wow, you failed!
Alright.
Let's try this again.
Oh, yeah. Oh! Wow, okay, okay.
Oh my god!
There we go.
Wow, stupid pig!
That's funny. There we go. Okay. Yeah! 2, 3, 4. Fuck! I had that.
Oh!
Well, really? Wow.
No, fuck it. Are you serious?
Less than an hour to Ross starts.
Zach, you could. Yeah, we're not gonna make it. That's what we said. Oh yeah, you got there. Excuse me. Excuse me! Oh my god.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah!
Okay, there you go.
I wait for you. How did you have to produce? Oh yeah, that's why.
Alright.
Okay, yeah. we should do this now. We should
be another gem.
Let's go.
Hello. Right up.
Oh, what?
GG.
Oh.
Alright. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with that. Alright, go.
Oh! I wait for you, then. Oh, not! Ah!
Oh, right. Oh!
You go. Oh, sec, I follow you. Come here. There we go.
Okay. Alright. Oh, God, that bubble gum.
Sack. Hello.
I would, but I can't. Hello. Okay. Okay, that seems impossible. Hello. Ow!
What's up?
Well,
you
jumped on it.
Yeah.
Is this something
you're not just sitting in the lobby right now? Hello, Krista Cap. Okay, I really cannot.
Well.
Well, what's up? And you can
Steam.
Yeah, you should probably die.
So, how did Dan do?
You can't. You have to die.
Oh my god!
Oh.
Oh.
What?
Go, Seth, go! Go, go! Go!
Oh, I see now. Fuck. Okay. Oh, shit. I'm sorry. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought I was off the bucket.
Oh my god.
Okay, at least I know what to do. I literally thought I was off that button.
You killed it in the first place!
Alright, just go.
Okay, Zach, give me a fire again. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh,
yeah.
There we go.
Oh, wait.
Ah!
No, okay.
Okay. Oh, okay, I got that. Ah! Oh! Okay. Oh, what the hell? No! Okay. How in the hell? How? Oh!
Oh, sec, I know what to do.
Oh, yeah, that. Or that.
Oh, not?
What?
No, sec!
I thought that was gonna work. Okay. Fuck. God damn it all.
Oh.
Where did I do that one first? Oh, crap. Fuck! How in the hell?
Oh, sack! Press this button right now.
Oh. Okay.
Press A to Pokemon camp.
Oh, I know what to do.
What?
Okay, go right there.
Go on the button?
No. Yeah, go on the button. Oh, we have to turn away. Go. No. Yes! We beat the game?
I salute you. I
That's
truly
it?
Do.
Now, let's
Wait. Did we beat the game?
Let's see.
Hey, Hattie, stop messing around, buddy. Everyone's waiting for us. Something's very wrong here.
In before you have it, Kappa.
Alright, so I think we'll carry you for you. Just need to figure out what the name should be.
Right in.
The hell?
Oh, no, we're still not there. We have to go.
Keep out.
Yeah, we're back in the friendship.
And so we finally made it back to the boat after a harrowing, exhausting adventure.
Did we beat the game?
I mean, let's
Maybe.
Face it, most of that ordeal.
Oh no, did we?
The point of sucking a whole
I think
lot.
So.
But now it's time to relax in the forbidden moonlight of yesterday's promises, whatever that means, and treat ourselves to a nice big mug of hot cocoa.
Hot cocoa.
But Hattie wasn't his normal jovial self anymore, children. He didn't say a word.
Sirskit. That should
to
be
hugs.
A good name for
Sirskit. He loves hugs. But he wasn't moving.
Aww.
He wasn't even blinking.
Don't tell me he died.
Where? Wiki. Give me that funky now it's come to
Yes, we did it.
We tried so hard, but lost it all.
We beat it.
And you were my best friend.
This song, Dodo.
Paddington,
and when you reached for help, we were too late to take your hand. But we're here now. You're the moon, and we're your stars. And we're here for you.
This song wants me to cry now, I think.
Damn credits.
Yep.
I love you, Hattie.
Aww.
I love you, Hattie.
Blah, blah, blah.
Oh my god.
Make potato salad, and I got just the recipe. Hit it. Buckle your pants. Buckle your pants.
Oh my god. What
the hell?
Buckle your pants. Hey, I said dance. Buckle your pants.
You go.
No comment.
Oh my god.
Oh, did you see Gander?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
So you don't buckle your pants?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh my god.
No comment.
Ginger, you can do this twice.
Oh my god!
Buckle your pants.
Well, nice. New attack.
can't believe this shit. Gingers, what the fuck?
What?
The shit.
What the fuck?
Oh fuck! Ah! Damn!
So and
because of them.
Yes.
Oh, fuck.
Damn, soon.
It all makes sense now.
Damn, son.
By the way, guess what I have right now? Guess what I have right now?
What?
Ice cream!
Nice.
Ice cream.
Ice. Nice.
Ice cream, you scream. We all scream for.
Let's try. I have ice cream sandwiches in the freezer downstairs. We have them when I wanted.
Time for some 100% win shoes.
Yay!
100%
Bullshit.
Are you sure it's 100%?
No, I'm just gonna sit over here in my little corner eating ice cream because I can't play with you guys. Bible thumb!
Bible thumb.
Someone send down the computer.
I don't even have the game and I don't even care for the game.
The touch should change, I think.
User in your
time. Using the time, we're trying that time now. Okay, properties. Never mind. Where is the game?
Why is the thing?
Wow, it took us 4 hours to beat it.
Wow.
And it did.
Damn it, dude.
You're just realizing this now.
Yep.
Everyone's like, oh, congrats, you bet the game. Yeah, in just 4 hours.
In 4 hours.
4 hours plus, because this is not the only time to play this.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Okay, I'm making the room now. And thank you, Matrix.
Alright, 1 second, I'm gonna get... wherever this
is. Free play, Kuwait.
I'll join in just a bit. I'm looking for something right now.
This game makes me puke.
Wow.
Okay, Matrix.
By the way, if you hear me breathing like that, it's me taking a Windows inhaler. Where's my game controllers? Donald.
Wait, who shot it, bro?
I don't know.
I can't kick him. Hold on. I don't know who that guy was, so... No, I'm gonna play password then. The password could be Jinjo's.
Okay.
Bro, so predictable.
Whatever.
Hey, man, there you are. Any caps?
No, no caps.
I'm like the biggest prick today.
Just like you always are.
Yeah, right. Then again, I did one good deed today, so I'm not caring.
Yo.
I could have just said no, but I wanted to be nice.
How did that message even appear? That's weird. Waiting for this to get on.
Paris isn't home yet, so.
Yeah, I thought the same. She's not home yet.
I'm alive, you boom set. Blah.
Somehow alive.
Yes, I'm alive because I'm sick.
This game is so loud, oh my god. Can't hear you guys.
Blah blah blah.
Blah blah. Blah.
Dude,
this is the first.
Wow.
Did you hear that?
What?
Oh good, you didn't hear anything. Oh, okay.
Wow.
J10 is not playing Grand Theft Auto San Andreas.
Yeah, right, yeah. It's 32 bits. I'm playing at 32 bits because I'm.
1 Tumblr sending me fan mail like, hey, can you check out this game for me? I'm a flip. Dude. Were you sure there's a viruses and or streamers in it?
User joined your channel. In the middle of
user
the
joined your channel.
User joined your channel. Yo.
Hello.
Oh,
Alright, so.
Go, CJ. Go.
What the? This is flickering now for a second.
Huh?
But I'm sick.
I don't know if I want to stream or not, but right now I'm trying to see if I can get Dark Souls to work.
Oh god, not Dark Souls.
Yeah, Dark Souls on the PC.
Not Dark Souls.
So where did I put my 3DS charger? Because this could be trouble if I can't find it.
Hold on a second.
Yeah, should we just get started or just wait?
Zach, are you joining or is BAB?
Yeah, that's
what I'm saying,
yeah, it's
there.
Okay,
just start then.
Alright.
I'm J10's riding a bicycle.
Oh.
Because I can.
Because fuck the rules.
Fuck the rules,
I have money.
Fuck the rules of GTA.
Wow.
Fuck the rules. Fuck the rules. The rules.
Fuck your rules and fuck your wife.
Wait, what?
You better hide your kids, hide your wife, cause they raping everyone around here.
Hey, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Ah, Wendy! Jesus
hey,
Christ!
I was asking Kyle if he wants to join your channel.
Wait, be joining in to my channel.
Is it... He said he wants to come in and he did her for me.
Huh?
Want me to move him here?
Are you serious? Why are you attacking me?
Okay, I need to figure out a name for this this. Bleh.
Yo.
Alright, so I need to figure out a name for this.
What the hell was you saying?
What?
You said something about me. Me not coming back into the channel and shit.
No, not coming back. No, I'm saying that. He didn't,
are you talking about me?
From, he didn't hear from me. I told him that you didn't hear from him.
Because I sent you a message on TeamSpeak asking if it was okay to join the channel.
Yeah, because I didn't see the message because I was in the bar.
Okay, sorry.
That's fine.
Alright, so I just need my,
Yeah, you're able to stay.
I just didn't know at the time if it was safe to join the room, that's all.
Yeah, it's fine too.
Damn one.
But I probably won't be saying much since I'm sick, but Teo.
Far for the course.
Oh, I'll wait again. If it died by this chicken, I'm gonna cry. Good,
that's
didn't die.
That's a seagull.
Well, she feels like you get that skin for
Gloria. Wow.
Which is the
pixel buster. Not
this one. Yep, I freaking knew it. Oh, that isn't bad at all.
I mean, Kyle, I've got a little problem.
What?
I have to be swimming in Walmart.
Oh no.
I have to do a certain mission.
Wait, what?
I have to go swimming because I can't do the certain mission without being well trained onto Walmart.
What mission?
It's one of the woozy ones.
Okay. Oh, you need to increase your breathing.
Yeah.
Your lung capacity.
Yeah.
And this is what, the story mode, or is this online?
Mm-hmm.
Now, what's the can you tell me what the mission's called?
I know, it's up with AMP.
What was that? A N P?
A M P. That's for that, but I can't remember.
Ah!
That's the right
one. Bump.
Well, now I'm swimming underwater. I can't believe I'm doing this.
And I got one.
I'm gonna check the weather network here real quick and see what the weather is looking like for the next for tonight.
Okay. Wait, swim on the water, CJ.
There's a song for rain.
Amphibious assault?
No, it starts with AMP, but.
Yeah, AMP, amphibious.
Yeah. Yeah, it requires my diving level to be high. Therefore, I'm swimming underwater like there's no tomorrow.
Let me start, training with Brady.
Ow, ow, ow.
Oh wait, that's how you check your stats. Lung capacity is low. I can't believe I'm doing this shit.
Oh, I got an achievement.
Ooh. Keep running, asshole. Keep swimming, asshole.
Yes, yes, Matrix. Yes, yes.
Who?
Seriously, on my home.
Wait, who hit me?
No, I think you had that amount of HP for the sound. Are you freaking kidding me? One of them is seriously on my home.
Wow.
No. Okay, good.
Trigger
her own trap.
Okay.
At least that helps me.
That
one.
This might take me a while.
Why don't you put another trap on my home?
Trap card.
Silver plus.
You know what? I don't want to die by him. So no.
Oh shit.
Of course. Oh, god dang it.
Wasabi, I'm ashamed of you.
Really, you just had to roll high. Of course.
Okay, of course. I'm ashamed of Wasabi playing.
What? Out.
Wasabi's playing Fallout.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm
okay,
like
good.
Let's start heroes.
Hope Abe wants to join the marathon so far.
Jake, don't keep swimming, asshole.
I'll be here all night.
I was about to say, I'm not really worth fighting right now. Since you got 1 HP. Ah, we all got 4.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
Well.
Guess what I needed? More Star Wars.
Yeah!
Silver plus.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, dang.
What happened? You know what? Fuck you.
Oh!
Banasu!
Banasu! Bakana! Really? Really? Of all the roles I can roll?
I'm surprised I'm not dead yet!
And before you just jinx it.
I know.
And, nice, I got some of my stars back. That's 69 though.
That's 69.
No more plus. Finally, the fog's gone in this game.
That was a waste.
Well, that was an adventurous trip into Silent Hill, then. I need to plug my phone in. It's almost dead.
That's the goodest way. Woo, boost!
Why, did you just... Wow, that's the worst service I've ever had. That's what the person said. Something to do with choking. You mentioned choking. How could they?
Wow.
Hunter, please.
Hunter, please.
I'm the only one sick on TeamSpeak.
Yes, you are.
Yeah. Yep. We're silver plus. Again.
Uh-oh, she's level 4 now.
And then
so
two.
And so is Jinjos. And wow.
Oh.
This is not my game now.
Die, die, die. Yeah!
Yeah, there she goes.
Teleport. I'll take a teleport any day.
Hey, you got a good teleport there. I got a terrible teleport.
Ooh!
Ooh.
Ooh.
Oh, you meant. Yeah, you. That's what you meant.
That was a good one.
I got so many of these. The same cards. What the hell?
Oosh. Risk it or don't risk it?
What you gonna do when
they come
for you?
Don't forget. I mean,
what?
Don't fucking shoot your legs off.
That's probably. Oh, that took me to a bad spot, I think.
Well.
Oh.
Well, good thing I just healed.
Bonus you.
J10.
Yeah.
You mind if I bring Terra in? He just poked me.
Sure.
I decided to ask before I do that, okay?
Ginger, so it's okay with you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I just wanted to ask before I did anything.
Buddy
was moved to your channel.
Jinjo's, what's the lobby password?
Huh?
It's Jinjo's.
Oh.
It's just Jinjo's. No caps or anything.
Okay.
Where are you playing?
Probably
why. 100%
Oh.
Yeah!
Hey, I got this game a little bit working.
You just
little...
go away if you're level 5.
Apparently, I had it in all caps.
Dude.
Come on, CJ. Come on, CJ, you've got bold wisdom. Bold wisdom.
Honestly, turning stars, and I'd probably win.
Expecting is connecting.
I wonder who it is.
Yeah, I wonder.
Well, Sack, I'm still a game, are you sure?
Yeah, that's what I was about to say.
Yeah,
Jinjo's
sure,
is about
sure
to win.
Yeah, that's fine.
Indeed, Andy, that 100%
orange juice. No, Andy Man should play Dark Souls.
Bullshit.
Yeah, he doesn't even like that game. I don't think. Well, actually, wait,
fuck.
I could be thinking of something else.
Oh!
No, what? Good.
Terra Plus.
God damn it.
Well, speaking of Dark Souls, I finally got the game to work now.
Nice.
A little bit. Small screen, but yeah, better than nothing.
Kale.
Yeah.
I feel like playing music to this because I can't fucking do this without this
music.
It's
so boring.
Nah.
It's making me bored.
Not your game, I'm talking about what he's doing.
I can't believe I'm doing this. I'm playing
Disney
music.
He's racking his lung capacity up, so he has to go and swim for a while.
Every Disney fan's gotta like me, but...
Are you going to play Under the Sea?
Maybe. I mean, that is the last playthrough, right? We did that. Still dark, too.
You're doing it, aren't you?
Under the sea.
Well, you are swimming underwater, so it makes sense.
Yeah. I'm not
kidding. Yeah.
Oh
god.
Are they playing the bicycle song when you're on a bicycle, or the Yellow Submarine song when you're in the sub?
Mm-hmm. Oh, Sean got choke.
As in the boss, that'd be fine. Pogo, you should join us.
Wow.
Oh no. Oh, the super didn't bite at me? I'm surprised.
You're okay.
People from Dark's Castle remember this.
Holy Jesus! Don't them fast.
Wow. Well, I thought there was a CPU, so...
Computer, I wish you'd start working for me.
Oh boy. Well...
Under the sea!
My computer is chirping a lot right now.
Well... And my report is over. Yay!
That trap.
the luckiest chap of them all.
I'm trying to watch a stream and my computer keeps lagging it like crazy.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, I might die soon.
I think that's enough.
Well. The healing part would be very useful right now.
That's for him.
Play for Q2.
I just need to get to A home.
For Pierce!
Jesus, so sorry, though.
Oh god.
Backlight.
Okay, good.
Caught myself there.
Nice.
I was ready to pull Rasher.
Why did it warp me there? That's stupid.
Oh no!
God damn it! I was not
Oh, that's
totally
funny.
Oh, good god, so
people.
Many Kappas.
Hey, everyone, spam Kappa in the chat, Kappa.
Kappa, 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 Kappa,
Kappa, Kappa, Kappa, Kappa, Kappa, Kappa, Kappa,
Kappa, Kappa, Kappa,
Kappa, Kappa, Kappa, Kappa, Kappa, Kappa,
I'm the warrior, Kappa Kachu! What, the
Frankenstein wanted
it in?
Frankenstein
wanted it in the span.
Wow. I call that a fail.
You call that a fail?
Yes, I call that a fail.
Really, you know, you
why
know
not?
What I need to say to that?
Uh-oh.
Actually, yeah, though...
Used emotes, you know that?
You're lucky Ginger's is in the lead.
You know, Ginger's
Ginger's
gonna win this one. I
could
have killed you, but it ain't.
And I
died. Oh, well.
Hey, well, hey, actually, I mean, he's gonna win this whole match.
I think Jinjo's so good at this game.
Here he is, Ash.
Well, until he...
I don't know why you defended there.
Until he went up against me.
Mike, shut, Captain.
Let's see.
Yes.
Let's see. Yay.
Oh, oh yeah, the other day, I kinda out-hacked.
If Zach wins, I blame, Zach.
Wow, you blame me for me winning? Wow. I'm just that good, so you all should get good tempo.
Okay, I kinda died.
Yeah,
I died because I mentioned Matrix and I just got hacked myself.
Zach's about to win.
Zach!
Keep in mind, I still need one more level after this.
Darned it all. You have enough stars, you don't have to do that.
No,
what
you
to say?
It, no, if you had 1 HP, I probably would have done it.
Yeah, I probably would have done the same.
You missed a Kappa spam.
You're always a Kappa spam.
Burp.
Then, yay, at least it's just one. No, I need a healing card. Or at least get to home.
You know what? Sack.
No!
Damn! Although that actually just helped him. Because you didn't lose any stars by dying.
Oh,
wow. So Team Chaos, you kind of just help them. See?
I think that was the point.
He did it again, you jerk!
I just think he did.
I would have kept Wind and Sack, just saying.
Wow. Well, you see, like I said, I still need one more level after this.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm more close.
Yeah, he's closer to winning.
Come on!
Fail.
Yeah?
I think I'm getting there.
Poco please.
Damn it.
Let's swim one more mile.
I'm gonna probably be alone. First mistake.
Okay, that ain't good for me.
Whee!
Come on, yay!
Okay, come on,
come on, no.
DJ's able to move faster on the water.
Just Skype. Skype, don't leave me alone. Everyone makes mistakes. Nobody's perfect. Leave me alone. Damn it. Wow.
Fuck this company.
I was so close to winning it too.
Darn. If only that was a four.
Dude, you let me down. You're fired.
No, you're fired.
Alright, fine.
Quit.
Fine. Well, then.
You can't fire me because I
can't fire me.
Fire!
You can't fire me because I never worked for you
well,
in the first
Zach
place.
Well, Zach wins this. Zach
won this. Oh, you know that, right? You can't fire me because I never worked for you in the first place.
Or did you?
No, I didn't.
That's what the government wants you to say, Kyle. That's what the government wants you to say.
I'm not American, so I never worked for you in the first place. I'm Canadian.
Exactly, I'm UK, and I'm British.
And all those stars, and then the gang kept trolling.
I'm black. There you go.
Wow.
Wow.
Okay,
man. Oh, race car.
Race car makes you racist as hell.
That's when I get racist.
2 months away.
But when I get,
ooh, number 14. Yeah.
Technically, it's not racist because he is.
I know, but I'm just saying the way he said it, okay?
Some people might be like, you're black, that's racist! How is it racist than my own race? Wait, you're ignorant and bigoted, get out my chat.
Wow.
Okay, sorry I said anything.
No, not you, I'm talking about, no, you're joking, I understand that. Like,
I know.
Some people actually do that, it's just like,
oh.
Really?
Wait, some asshole. Fucking asshole.
I don't really care about the color anyway, to be honest.
Can you stop swimming underwater, please?
If I think someone's a jerk, it's not because of the way they look. If I think someone's a jerk, I think they're a jerk.
Kyle, I'm gonna check if I can do the mission now.
Good luck!
I don't think I will be able to.
I won't know until you check.
Anyway, that's
I'll just
everything down. I think we need some funny fun. That's it.
I'm really feeling it.
Oh, yeah.
I'm really feeling it.
I'm really feeling it. I'm really feeling it. I'm really dealing it. I'm really goddamn it, help me. I'm really feeling it.
I'm really feeling it
too.
I'm really stealing it. I'm really burning it. But anyway.
I'm really swimming in it.
But I'll survive if we.
Oh.
Alright, so Pokemon is on hold because Raw is about to start.
Did I say I'm really stealing it?
Yes, a few people did.
Yeah. I don't have to steal it, but I'm currently stealing it. I said that one already.
Deal?
I'm really peeling it.
Yeah, I said that one too.
Oh, I need the next step.
Yeah.
Really dealing it. I said that one too.
Oh yeah.
I'm really
Kyle.
I'm really zealing it. I'm zealing it.
You're zealing it.
Steal it well. All right, I'll stop. I just got a little old school doing to it here.
I'm so nigga.
Meh.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
The gameplay runs in 30 frames per second, and when I record, it says 15, as in 15 frames per second. And
I'll be right back.
And it still runs in 30 frames per second. I don't know what's going on, but yeah.
No idea.
All right, I'll be right back.
Okay.
All right.
That game is still kind of bad. Kind of
like Kyle.
Yes.
I can do the mission.
Yay!
No more swimming underwater.
Wait.
No, right.
You
know, the story is the best. Silver, it's the best story ever heard. A blind man swimming in water. Because blind men can swim. Apparently, that's according to this game.
Well, the blind man can shoot better than Ryder can.
Yep.
Zaxxon, go.
Nope.
Time to steal a car. I believe this is the last Woozy mission.
I'm probably going to go back onto PlayStation
All right.
a bit.
Oh shit, I gotta get hurried back in the room because Rock just arrived. On Raw, I mean. Because here comes the former reigning, defending, undisputed WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World, Brock Lesnar!
Raider equals Raider Van a blind.
I want to get myself one of those Suplex City t-shirts though. That is so hype.
So...
I meant the Wasp Wii mission for just now.
Unless Final's getting in.
Hey,
time to swear. Swimming simulator.
Someone get in.
There, so the happened in the chat.
Swimming simulator hype. Hey, what's up, Blazing? By the way, guys, if I don't speak much, don't blame me, because I'm sick.
Wow.
I'll blame you for everything.
Kyle, fuck you.
You're welcome, you prick.
You major asshole.
And I'll keep firing all those shots, and I'll just keep missing.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
Meanwhile, my skin is beef jerky, which means I'm hollow.
Okay.
I don't think it's a new card.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1.
I'm not doing well, dude.
Well, you could be doing worse, but yeah.
Yeah.
I'm second.
God, I'm doing bad.
Oh, good, I'm first. Yay.
Sec, please.
Well, like I said, you could be doing a lot worse.
Yeah, I'm going back onto land and rot and getting health.
I just hope it's not gonna fuck up in the light town.
Fuck.
Well.
Okay. Got two damage.
Well.
Not even sure I heard.
God damn it.
What?
I lost all my stars. All two of my stars.
Ah!
Message.
There goes all three.
I'm swimming for my life. Because I'm getting shot.
User disconnected from your channel.
Well,
User, your channel timed out.
Who timed out?
No, no one timed out. No one timed out.
I would say that because my thing doesn't say who.
Mike, he left.
Yeah.
I wonder if Matrix is in the
phone. He should be. I don't know if he is.
There we go. My Skype was glitching now.
Sorry about that, Tara.
Yeah, he's not in there, no.
Just that 90% of the people have the time whenever someone disconnects, it's you because of your connection at times. Mm-hmm. So whenever someone disconnects, I automatically think it's you.
I'm doing very, very bad at this mission.
So like I said, sorry about that, Tara.
Right, I'm going to try and get onto land, get myself healed, and jump back into the water.
That's a perfect idea.
Yeah, it's the stupidest idea I've ever had.
Oh, yeah, wow.
But no offense, it's one of my stupidest of ideas.
Wow, I call hacks.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
God, I'm good. Alright, we'll just re-heal myself before I start puking.
Oh,
yeah. I know I war.
No. Yeah.
God, I'm good. That's for like 12 balls of war.
Oh wow.
I can't believe I'm going to cheat this machine, but oh well. Yellow's a yellow. Okay, I think I'm able to swim that. The only reason why I say that is I shot everyone.
Oh gosh.
What do you mean it's a bad idea to go swimming after food? It's always a good idea.
Oh,
fuck.
Ooh, a mega weapon.
Hello, Billy.
Hey, Billy.
How are you?
Billy.
Help. Help. Mother J-Tan, Mother J-Tan, Mother J-Tan.
Mother J-Tan. Yes, the mother of Bambi killers.
Yes, the mummy of Bambi killers. I'm the best Bambi killer there ever was.
Nope, the AVI.
Ooh,
nice,
another card.
And Kyle.
What?
Remember our friend Ted? The AI driver.
Oh yeah.
The prick got me killed.
Because you shot me.
Yeah, well, it was like the funniest part ever.
Yeah, it was pretty funny though.
Yeah. Oh fuck! They've got knives.
That's one thing I will.
Yeah.
Ah, no, what? Yeah, that's funny.
I only have knives.
Come on, computer.
They have knives.
They have sharp, pointy objects.
Oh, this makes it easier, a lot easier for me.
Yeah.
They can't kill me with knives.
Well, they can try. Doesn't mean they'll succeed, but they can try.
Lose the attention of the guards before you plant.
Okay. What do you think? How about you?
Wow, what a tick.
Well, you're in the lead, so I have to.
Oh, well, exactly. What a surprise, I have a gun.
And, oh yeah, you don't always have a gun. I was going to say that, but I remember you don't.
Okay, I bet Ron.
Ron, Forest, Ron.
You stupid J-Tan, get off the boat! Right, wait, just...
Here I thought you wanted to stay on the boat.
Big guy won. Screw you, you can't kill me. I'm like, screw you. Screw you, you can't kill me.
Oh shoot. Ah, hit me back,
god
damn it.
One of the guys like shooting at me, I'm like, screw you, you can't kill me. And the boat's going to explode. I think.
Yes.
Oh, they disappeared off the boat.
Darn.
I call witchcraft. Okay, apparently that.
Whatever.
Okay, that apparently that wasn't the last woozy mission. I guess there was another one.
Ow.
I wanted the fucking bike.
I guess it's time to do a little bit of money grinding in 5.
Mm-hmm.
Well, money grinding. That's funny.
Money grinding.
Probably not for long, considering I don't really feel like doing a whole lot today.
Hmm. Oh, screw you.
Because as J-Chan already knows, the thing I really want to do is finish those freaking heists.
Why, thank you. Actually,
I'm still
here.
I
already have
admin. Yeah, we're on TeamSpeak. Here's the info.
Yeah, we're on the speak of team.
Why am I not surprised?
What is this map? Okay, good.
Oh god, I'm shooting from a helicopter, Kyle.
Oh?
Yeah.
Hello.
Yo.
And there.
And I'm going to lose my guns as well.
Greenie!
Hello, Greenie.
Hello,
Greenie.
No. Ooh!
Screw yourself.
Perfect chain. Holy shit.
Nice.
Get him.
Get him.
Kyle?
Yes?
I lost all my weapons.
How are you, Greenie?
How did you manage that?
Because the helicopter got shot.
There you are.
The helicopter got shot, so you lost all of your weapons?
Except for my blitz aid.
Okay.
Oh no, it's Sandreas.
Oh my, Kevin!
Oh my. Not my phone.
Oh, I don't think it's because it got shot.
Thanks for the follow.
Wow. I was waiting so long for it was spot that I just wrote my
phone. Oh, I know why.
Why? Just shot someone's right.
It's because they want you to do it stealthily.
Yeah.
Sounds like that. They took your guns away so you don't shoot people.
Well, I'm not doing a very good job.
That was a good move.
Well, they wanted you to do it stealthily at first.
Yep.
That was the goal of it.
Oh, fuck. I just killed two people in one shot. And
another
one's
down. Two for the price of one! Well, I'm just going on GTA 5, do a little bit of money grinding, and then...
Well...
show me the deck.
And you were complaining about me doing that.
Yeah, it's an Iris Cell Park episode. Dude, you don't shoot guys in the deck.
Like I said, you were complaining about me doing it in GTA, and yet you're doing it yourself.
Kyle, I should.
Oh!
Well,
I'll show you. What the hell?
I ship it.
Okay, they weren't there before. I have to admit, they weren't there before.
I just forgot that my walk suite has Ruby's face on it, and now I'm just like, check that smile.
Oh, great of all. Oh!
Kim.
Too many armor. Yay.
Playing Smash.
God damn it.
Let me know if my TV gets too loud at any point, okay?
Okay.
That's 69 though.
F69 indeed.
Why did you not kill me and just walk right past me?
Cause he's blind?
Dumb.
What the fuck?
AIs. You.
Okay, how did that happen? Hell, you saw that, right?
I just see you crouching around right now.
You'll see in a minute.
Okay.
That's unfair, isn't it?
You got killed by an explosive box.
Which I did not hit.
No.
No, you didn't hit, but the enemy hit. I think he had. I think he shot at least once or twice as he was running away.
I should have run after him.
I did see an enemy near you, and the shot might come from him.
Oh!
But still, an explosive box? I've heard of explosive barrels, but a box? Okay.
Explosive barrels? That doesn't mean a box.
The only explosive boxes I know are the ones in Ragnarok Odyssey Ace.
It's time for the pit of the Lunatic Fringe.
E-shop, damn it.
So, let me guess, you have to start the mission over again?
Yeah. Okay, so my helic. Okay, so I lose everything anyways, so okay.
Yeah, because they want you to go in with a knife.
Yep.
Yeah, because this is a stealth mission.
I don't do well.
No, you don't do well. Because stealth missions require something that you and me know that we both lack. Patience.
I rather not get to go with Elstagon.
Isn't that right, prick? We lack patience.
Stop, asshole.
Something involves patience. We basically say F that.
Dude, I'm doing well so far.
Well, you're doing well this time. Just keep an eye out for strange looking boxes.
Fine.
Okay, J10.
Yeah.
Keep an eye out for strange looking boxes.
Zach is getting pretty close to winning.
Winning.
Why is this winning you speak of?
Oh fuck. Okay, they saw me.
Oh hey Didia, how are you?
What the hell? You sneaky.
Oh my god. Oh my
god.
My chest turning loot now. Holy shit.
You think?
Guys, only major check can get loot, not mine, Kappa.
Indy form wall banned.
Yeah,
That is a genius size of penis. Before he bans us all.
If I was in your chat right now, I know I'd be putting in chat.
Well,
nothing bad.
For me.
No, not for you. I mean your stream. I meant Jinjo's.
Oh.
Considering he said his chat's getting lewd, so I knew I know I would be putting in if I was in his chat right now.
Okay, you play
it.
Well.
I'd be putting in my the emotes I have from my subs for lewdness. That's what I'm saying, okay?
Mm-hmm. Oh, he also
yes.
Kyle.
Yes?
I think I know why I died.
Oh?
Yeah, that grenade.
You threw one or the enemy threw one?
Yeah, they threw one.
Okay, so I was partially right. I did say it was the enemy that killed you.
Leave no one alive on the bridge.
That's what you do anyway, so... Thanks, game.
Oh.
Right, you tend to not leave survivors anyway, J10.
I tend to shoot them all, especially after they're bomb base.
I know, final, it wasn't you. All I have
I know
to say
this
is
not exactly
hey,
on
well,
topic.
Hey, I can still lose. My home is like all the way on the other side.
Guess what you can do in, I'm going to put this. Apparently, you can tip cows in Fallout New Vegas.
Whatever.
You can literally walk up beside the cow, crouch down, and press the button to tip it.
Fire.
That's a thing in the game, tipping cows.
I love cow tipping.
By cow tipping, you mean running cows over with your car.
Kyle, the enemy has a shiny samurai. Oh my god, he's telling me if... Okay, I'm using a shiny samurai sword, Verso.
Ah, shiny samurai sword? Anything but the shiny samurai sword.
The guy threw me a shiny samurai sword, but I battled him to the death.
Oh yeah.
Where you somehow won.
Yep. Somehow. I did not use any guns.
Oh, there it is.
God damn it.
DJ.
Dying.
Ow.
DJ?
Not to be done.
So, on my level 666 420 blaze, and when I confirm MLG, Doritos Mountain Zero Day will be Fennekin Kappa.
Hail.
Ooh, new item,
yes.
I'm heading north.
My level is too legit.
You're headed north?
Yep, up the map, north.
Nice.
So, anyone else wanna join us?
Don't own the game. Not interested, sorry.
I know I got a shiny samurai.
But again, mate, well, if anyone else is gonna join, I'll leave since I played the most matches out of all y'all. Well,
okay.
Other than Jinjo's.
Mm.
If anyone's joining, that is.
Kyle, at least I have a new shiny samurai sword.
Right.
Learn the ways of the samurai, Kappa.
Well, my shot missed.
Yeah.
I'm doing that mission, judging the jury.
Oh,
and
God.
One of them happened to be on the yacht. And guess what?
Well,
Well, I shot him with my sniper rifle, but I didn't kill him. Guess what happened?
Oh, wait, wait. Kyle, can I say something?
I knocked him off the boat.
No, no, not just that. What game does that remind you of?
Does what remind me of?
The mission, because the name of it. I'm gonna say this, Vice City.
Damn it!
When you have to remember that mission where you have to kill two lawyers, because you got told to make them change their minds.
Oh yeah, I think I'm gonna take two more games, then we're gonna move to Cards Against Humanity.
Okay.
By the way, when he switches over to Cards Against Humanity, that's when I'll be ending and he's getting raided, I'm not caring.
Uh-huh. And if what you don't you like saying, it, J-10? You can my get internet jerked.
Yeah.
No, what were you saying looked familiar?
Hang on. Anyways, remember that mission, whatchamacallit, in Vice City? The one where you're told to make the jury change their mind.
I guess no one's
showing
us.
Oh, yeah.
I mean...
Remember? Where you have to kill two people for the jury.
Well, you have to kill them, you have to scare them.
Yeah.
By beating up the cars.
Yeah. That's what you have to do in Vice City.
Yeah, but in this one, you have to literally kill them.
Yeah, it's just, I think it's just the name, it reminds you of them.
A little bit.
Actually, guys, I'm gonna take a quick BRB.
Okay.
Okay, enjoy your BRB.
Enjoy your BRB, Gingers. I'm not caring, I'm raiding Gingers when I'm done. I'm not caring, you guys can go fuck yourselves. I don't care.
Wow.
But
that just
sense.
Makes me want to raid so much.
Park. Wait, do I have to park this on a crack factory? Oh, hell no. Oh my god.
Kyle, oh my god!
Kyle, I'm gonna die.
Well, we're all going to die someday.
Bereaveless.
Day 10. We're all going to die someday anyway, so...
Yeah.
I know you meant in the game, but I'm talking metaphorically.
The burritos in my chat.
Dang it, went the wrong way.
Yeah, exactly. Did you buy a license?
Yeah, I bought it out of a Cracker Jack box.
No, you got it out of a box of cornflakes.
Either way, I say I got out of a box of snacks. It's a snack food.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, technically, I got out of a thing of out of a bag of popcorn.
Pretty much.
That's what Cracker Jacks is. It's caramelized popcorn.
Oh.
It's basically popcorn.
Mm-hmm. What am I supposed to be doing? when's Call of Duty one come on PC? I don't two fucks for Call of Duty.
I give two shits less about that game.
That way, I don't.
I just don't really care either way, to be honest. I mean, I understand why people can like it. I just don't like it myself.
Where am I supposed to put it?
You know what I mean. I can understand why people like to play it, but I don't.
Oh fuck.
Because all it is basically a glorified first-person shooter. That's it. Then again, so is Halo.
Okay, I have to run out of the factory before it explodes. Run away! Run away! Run away! Run away!
Run away!
Oh, there we go. I blew up the factory. Whoa, one explosion.
Only one?
Yeah, only one explosion. It was amazing.
One explosion is not enough explosion. It's gonna be three, exactly 50 explosions.
Wait.
We need to get Michael Bay up in this.
What? Michael Bay.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
We need more explosions. More explosions!
Fuck! I died. Hell, I died. Now I have no guns. So guess what Jayton's going to do, Kyle?
Go to the gun store and buy some ammo?
I'm going to buy him some more firepower! And yes, this includes rocket launchers.
Well, my teammate basically gave up on this mission because he's not moving. Great!
He sucks.
Yeah, because this is timed. We had to kill four people. And he's not moving!
We'll just leave him.
I want to get the money, though. That's the thing.
But again, think about it. He's getting the money also for doing jack shit.
Yeah, like $2,000.
Yeah, for doing jack shit, so... You think it's fair for you doing all the hard work?
If $2,000, that is.
Orgasm.
What Uncle J10 recommends you to do is fail that Kofkam mission.
We're going to fail regardless! I can't take out the other two people in 36 seconds. Especially with the entirety of the cop force after my ass.
Oh good. I want to say oh good because he's going down with you.
Yeah.
So no fucks were given.
I mean, it would have been nice to get the full money, but still.
Yeah. It just means he won't get paid.
Well, he'll get paid, but not as much as he could have.
Yeah.
There! There you go, you motherfucker!
Can I get on later that day, please?
You level 92 asshole. Level 92!
Wow, he can't do jack shit. What loser. No offense, but what a loser. If you can't...
Leaving.
Yeah.
Oh, you can go ahead and do blow it up yourself. I'm not doing it.
Good boy.
You already blew up any chances of me working with you ever again.
Yep.
Ba-ding!
That's what you tell him. And no fucks were given. Guess what I'm going to do, Kyle? Hello, Buckrack Factory! Woohoo!